Hey, what's up, YouTube? Big Silva. I got a very special piece today. I've had this, it's probably been about a month and a half now, 2 months now. This is the Superman Legacy Series 1 of 2. Commissioned by Kurt, aka Alka-Seltzer, here on YouTube. This was done from AY Sculptures, which do phenomenal work. And very impressed with it ever since I started collecting customs. This is a digital sculpt and very nice. This is Kurt's very first commission piece, which, you know, hopefully one day when I do a commission piece, it looks just as good as this one. The paint apps are just hands down great. So here's what we got, guys. We got the Superman logo with the glossy black base. The two acrylic rods, when you receive it, come screwed into his lower feet. And you just put the rods into the base. You guys, a close-up of the face is just really good. This piece did come with two heads. It also does have a very strong magnet, which is good. I really hope that song was good, guys. I thought it was suitable for Superman. Well, guys, this is my very first Superman statue. This is 1/5 scale, just if I didn't clarify that. And I'm very happy to have this in my collection. Thanks for watching, guys.